Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I am going to deliver the lecture of English Book Class 8. We have studied 7 lessons at school. Today we will start chapter number 8. Chapter number 8 name is Hockey. Take out page number 46. Students, keep your pencil in your hand and write down the meanings of difficult words. Hockey. All of you know that hockey is our national game and it consists of 16 players. Hockey is used to control the ball and also put the ball in the opposite team. We will read about the hockey. The first paragraph is sports and physical education are fundamental to the early development of children and youth. Sports, khel. And physical education, jismani taleem, are fundamental and bunyadi ya markazi hain to the early ibtidai development nishnuma ke liye of children, bachon ki and youth aur jawanon ki. Yani khel aur jismani taleem bahut bunyadi haisiyat rakhte hain bachon aur naujawanon ki nishnuma mein. The skills, maharatein learned hum seekhte hain from sports, khelon se contribute to the entire development of young people. Contribute, وہ حصہ لیتی ہیں, یہ شامل ہوتی ہیں to the entire مکمل development نشنما میں of young people, نوجوان لوگوں کی. جو مہارتیں ہم کھیلوں سے سیکھتے ہیں وہ ایک اہم کردار ادا کرتی ہیں نوجوان لوگوں کی نشنما میں, development نشنما. Through participation in sports, khelon mein hissa lene se, participation, hissa lena, in sports, khelon mein, they learn, wo seekhte hain about the importance of key values, about the importance, ahmiyat ke baare mein, of key values, akhlaqiyat ke baare mein, such as, jaisa ke, honesty, imandari, teamwork, milke kaam karna, fair play, imandari se khelna, respect for themselves, عزت کرنا اپنی and others اور دوسروں کی and adherence of rules اور قانون کی اور rules regulation کی پاسداری کرنا adherence to obey something یعنی کسی چیز کی ماننا اس کے احکام کو obey کرنا. Is it clear?